All right, so we're here to tell you all about how to succeed as a college freshman because we didn't know how to.
Make sure to check your grades online. Just kidding, your teachers don't put your grades online.
All right, so make sure you know how to drive before you come to college so you don't end up looking like this, or just throw yourself in front of a car and then you get free tuition.
All those salary bucks you get, they go.
You can go to the ATM to take out money, except when you go into your savings account, you have no money.
And when Miley closes at 7, you can come to Wakehurst and get a milkshake at midnight.
Your roommate might be a slob.
Try opening your mailbox.
When you finally do open your mailbox, it's empty because nobody loves you.
This is where you're supposed to come to study. Supposed to.
This is where you're gonna buy all of your overly priced college gear.
This is where you're supposed to work out for freshman 15.
This is how you really need to work out for college.
Remember when you came on college tours in the summer and it was nice and warm? It's not summer anymore.
The trolleys wait for no one.
Hope you like sharing a shower with 50 other people.
College students run on coffee. Specifically, Salve runs on jasmine.
Small class sizes are great
until you want to skip and your teacher notices you're missing. Expect a lot of these.
Your mom's not going to be here to do your laundry, so you better learn now.
Alright, so you can get a cool app that tells you what time the shuttle comes, but it will never come at that time.
You're going to get an ID, and it's going to be the worst picture of you ever, but you're going to have to use it everywhere, so don't lose it.
Chicken Nugget Friday will be the only good part.
Be sure to ride your bike everywhere because there's no place to park your car.
But all jokes aside, college is going to be a lot different from living at home and being with your family, but it's a great experience and you're going to love it.